sounds you have just heard are those of a muzzle-loading bronze cannon manufactured in Strasbourg, France, in 1761. The type used by Napoleon in his 1812 Russian campaign. It was this field piece that was used to produce the sounds of cannon fire heard during the course of this recording of the... Harkness Memorial Tower. Specially recruited crew of ordnance experts are loading the cannon with black powder and tamping it down with wads of newspaper. By this time, it was decided to use the tried and true living presence technique with a single microphone.